Welcome to this training video. Please listen carefully to the information. You'll be quizzed after you finish washing. But remember, you can come back to watch this video as many times as you want before you decide to take the quiz. So, let's get started. As the host, you are a very important person. You will be the face of the restaurant. The customer will be happy and feel welcoming. It really depends on you. You would be the first person to say hi and the last person to get to say bye. Remember to always smile, no matter what situation comes. Your job could be stressful sometimes, but your smile should never go away. Greet the customer with the warm welcome smile and the right tone of voice. Never make them feel like we are too busy to welcome them. Customer always come first, and they are our priority. Part of our job is to take care and help other staff member also. We will get to set up the table, make it nice and proper for the new customer who comes in. Here's how. First thing first, when the customer comes in, greet them with a welcoming smile, walk them to their table, and present them the menu. As the host, our main duty also to take to-go orders by the phone. And greeting the customer who come pick up their food, make sure their foods are correct and hand them to the right customer. Setting up the table nice and proper will help save time for the server and will make the restaurant look nice and beautiful at all times. Each locations are varied, so make sure with your manager on how to set up the table at your location. Host opening side job. Clock in on time. Turn on lobby TV. Call to confirm the whole reservation of unconfirmed reservations. Windex, front doors, clean display glasses, light boxes, glass bar partitions. Clean the mirrored hallway and display cases. Turn on the opening sign at the opening time. Closing side job. Sweep behind front desk and lobby and empty out the garbage can. Dust windowsills, blinds, and chair in pre-lobby. Detail all menus inside out. Drink menu, dessert menu, and trip trays. Dust all artwork, statues at the front desk, base to the floor, sculptures. Restock all to-go menus, business cards, and toothpicks. Close host dinner summary report and submit cash and report to MOD. Turn off opening sign and lobby TV. Detail bench and window still in the lobby. As the food runner, you need to know the food space and know how to decorate the dishes. You are the connector between the kitchen and the customers. You will have to be able to cooperate well with the server and also the busser. Communicate with the server, make sure that the food is running to the right order and to the right customers. Know the customer's special request and also communicate with the busser. Make sure that they clear the dishes before you put the next following dish into the table, as well as helping the customers upon their request. Side job for opening food runners. Fill up peanut sauce, plates, and cups. fill up to-go rice boxes. Sweep the floor, food runner station. Change the garbage bag. Fill up lids and containers for to-go and peanut sauce to-go. Fill up all utensils for to-go. Fill up all the garnish. Side jobs for closing food runner. Clean inside rice warmer. Clean inside and outside of microwave. Fill up to-go bags. Put peanut sauce in a different container. Cut chilies for spice tray. Fill all the garnish and wrap it up. Clean up the garnish cooler. Take spice tray inside, fill up and clean. Turn off silverware, lights. Turn off the food warmer and garnish cooler. Double check first off side job before leaving. Take all the towels into the bleach bucket. Check the rice warmer and make sure the lid is closed.